This sucks. I hate funerals. But if Hemmer was here, he would remind us that this is a celebration. Exalt the fallen and commit them to the cosmos. And then he would have scolded me for pushing the engines too hard. And I would have called him a blue meanie. And we'd laugh. And it wouldn't have felt like a funeral. Best engineer I have ever served with.
I never told Hemmer, but he reminded me a lot of my dad. Always pushing me to see things from a new perspective. Do better, be better. Losing Hemmer hurts. The people you love the most can cause you the most pain. But it's the people you love that can mend your heart when you feel broken. That's what Hemmer's purpose was. To fix what is broken. And he did.
Spock!
Do not follow me.
What's going on?
I'm warning you, back off!
Tell me what's going on.
I can't control it. I let something out. Rage, pain.
It's your emotions.
My mind has gotten weak.
No, no. It doesn't make you weak, Spock. It makes you human.